Welcome to the world of dreams. Right now you're having a dream of a sleepy town called Hollow. When you want to return to the real world, the world of stress, please lie down on this bed once more. I hope you have the most amazing time here in the dreamy world of Hollow. Hello there, who are you? Okay, I'm super excited to check out this town. When I first saw the screenshots on Tumblr, I wanted to check it out because I haven't really checked out a city-focused kind of town. Look at that tree, it's huge and it's sunsetty. And let's say hi to this character because he looks interesting. Axel, thanks! Thank you for having me. Ooh, who are you? Oh, it's a koala. Oh my gosh, Eugene, you're so cool. Look at those shades. I'm in a mood I can't really describe to you, and I've never seen you before either. Exactly what's going on here? Maybe I'm just dreaming? That is correct, sir. Some refreshments. Alright. This is a very zen place. Eugene. Before we make our way across the bridge. Oh, cool. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, cool. Look at the town hall. Is it? No, this is the train station. Oh, that's really cool. I've never visited a town where they renovated it to the city kind of style renovation. But if you want to check out the dreamy town of Hollow, definitely do so. Here's the dream address. I'm super excited, guys. Look at the paths. It's a mix of urban and suburban, I guess so. It's like a regular old city. Ooh, oh, here's the Eiffel Tower. Let's take a picture. This is a nice shot, guys. All right. Oh, and it's by the waterfall, too. Lots of romantic dates, I assume, happen up in here. Okay. Streetlights. Streetlights, people. How cool looking is that? I could run down the street all day. I love it. I love it. It's so neat. Everything is so well put together. Look at this. Whoa. Say cheese. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh, is that a... Oh, it's a character. Wow, he looks funky. Elise, Sleepy Hollow Bastion.tumblr. Alright, plug guys, check it out. Oh, I'm sorry I butchered your Tumblr name there. Ooh, a 7-Eleven. Who would have guessed from that exterior? Ooh, cake. I'll get a slice of strawberry shortcake. Some fudge pops. I'll also get some Coca-Cola, some cookies, some sandwiches, ooh, Slurpees. I'll buy all of the things, one of everything, please. Just put it in my face hole, that'll be fine. Okay, let's check out the first room. Ooh, okay, this matches the mayor. Was that the mayor? I'm assuming it's a mayor or a character. Ooh. Oh, this is cool. I didn't know you could get this kind of furniture in Animal Crossing. Oh, and a surfboard. What? Catch some waves on the beach. Why don't ya? Oh. Wow, this person is intense. I love this room. Everything goes together. Look at this pig, this chrome pig. Cyrus, you did a very good job. Man, if I had my living room set up as 7-Eleven... Oh my goodness. That's one of the problems I have doing these Animal Crossing videos. I can't finish my thoughts because I'm in awe of what I see before me. Oh, I love the sloppy set furniture. This is my life right here. Sloppy set. Although the wallpaper and the floor is kind of grossing me out, but it matches the room. Oh, Kabuki! I love him. Huh? There's a message written in small letters on the back of the photograph. born on November 29th. Favorite saying is, if you make your opponent flinch, you have already won. Alright. Words of wisdom from Kabuki. Oh, did you guys watch Big Hero 6? This is Mr. Kabuki Man right over here. Oh, that movie was fantastic. Oh, look at this TV set. Oh, I love this room. And it has like retro gaming too. And some chips. Thank you very much. This is like so cozy. This is my life right here. Yep. I'll just stay here, thank you. This is probably one of my favorite houses. Okay, so I visited an Irish pub town earlier. I didn't record it because technical difficulties, but I love the pub, the Irish pub. I love it. It's so cool. We have darts. We have the bar, coffee, pot. I'll have a slice of that pie. Or you know what? Just bring the whole plate right over here. Just put it in front of my face. That'll be good. Oh, this is so good. Oh, and this is where you have the live music, play a little pool, contemplate by the fire here. Yes, thinking. I think we have one more character home. Oh, lighthouse. Appropriate place to have- Oh my goodness gracious, look at that. Hogwarts-like home castle place. We have to go in. Oh, and there's Snake. Yo, do you have any idea how incredibly sleepy you look? Rude. Open your eyes, man. Take a look at this amazing town, yo. I am. They're open. Ooh. Man alive. Man, I wish this was my- As much as I love the sloppy set, I love this set too. Well, I think I mainly love this food tower here. Oh, and this wedding cake. Ugh. Yes, please. I'm such a glutton. Where are those oh, there's birds in here. Okay, I was like thinking the gyroids are making the bird noises. What's happening? It's like Cinderella's room up in here. Yes. Rolling in beds is pretty fun too. Alright, let's check the basement. See what's going on down there. Ooh, spooky. Oh my gosh, this music freaks me out every time. Oh, I love this jack-in-the-box though. Oh, and a perfect apple. Oh, this is this Snow White's castle? Something or other? Here's the perfect apple. Yeah, this is where the evil queen plots. Here's her plotting chair. I could feel the evilness running through me already. Yep, the axe, some poison, her victim's tombs. Yep, totally evil up in here. Yep. Ooh, cool. Oh, that's so cool. Fairy ring, Stonehenge. Out of a fairy tale. Except Stonehenge is a real thing. So are fairy circles. So it's, you know what I mean. Alright guys, well I hope you enjoyed this dream journal. It was pretty fantastic, I must say. Love the paths. I love the city style and the fairy tale mixed together. It's like Once Upon a Time a little bit. Have you guys watched Once Upon a Time? Ugh, guilty pleasure of mine. But anyways guys, I hope you have a good one. Definitely check out Hollow. It's pretty cool. The villagers are awesome. Anyways, have a good one. Bye.